Yep, I'm coming.
You're a bastard.
Good evening, Alex.
I looked into you, Caffrey. Know your mark, right?
Yeah.
You've turned fed?
I was forced fed.
That's funny, Neal. I know it's been a while, but it's still my job to dig up confidential information.
Occupational hazard?
Did you really think I wouldn't find out?
There was a small hope. Okay. Okay, every now and again, they go after some Madoff-type guy and ask me how he did it. Other than that, I barely communicate with them.
Then why the anklet?
They don't like me much. They use the anklet to track me remotely so they don't have to deal with me in person.
Are you trying to set me up?
I'm trying to get something we both want. What'd you find, Alex?